Lei Fierro has died after complication with COVID-19. She was 91. The news of Fierro death was reported by the Martha's Vineyard Times, according to Kevin Ryan, artistic director and board president for Ireland Theatre Workshop. She was living in an assisted living facility in Ohio when she died. Fierro was a supporter of the Ireland Theatre Workshop for over 40 years during her time on Martha's Vineyard. She was also a drama teacher and mentor at the Ireland Theatre Workshop. In Steven Spielberg's iconic 1975 horror Juice, Fierro played the role of Alex Kintner's Jeffrey Voorhees, mother whose son was killed by the titular shark. In a memorable scene, she is mourning her son's death and walks up to Roy Schneider's body and slaps him after learning he knew that a girl was killed after a shark attack. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English. Leave your rest in peace. Thank you, everyone.